Swiss Potato Dumpling. Boil 6 potatoes, then grate them. Mix with 2 tablespoonfuls of flour and 2 tablespoonfuls of butter and 3 eggs. Make into a soft dough. Roll out and then spread with fried breadcrumbs. Make into round dumplings and let boil 20 minutes. Serve hot with melted butter poured over.